Manitoba's tallest building is a lot for most three-year-olds to take in, but not for Madison Didham. She plans to climb it.
Madison loves stairs. From the time that she could walk, she always sort of gravitated towards them, and she learned how to count doing the stairs.
9, 10, 11, 12. The cute bundle of energy, with the help of Dad, of course, is set to conquer the globe on November 15th. She'll attempt to climb 30 flights to help support Manitobans suffering from lung disease.
We haven't been personally touched by it, but we know someone who has been. So we're going to really try our best and make it to the top.
We're just very grateful that she's able to do it, and a lot of young children with asthma and other ailments aren't.
Are you ready, baby girl? Let's go.
Madison and Dad have been training very hard. She's done as many as 387 steps on her own. And if she scrapes a knee, it's no big deal.
Now, I've conquered the globe before, and I can say it's no easy feat, even without heels. After 602 stairs, your lungs are burning. And that's the point.
That is very similar to what someone who suffers from chronic lung disease feels like on a day-to-day basis.
All the way up, baby girl.
Madison may not realize it just yet, but as the youngest person ever to try the stair climb, she's raising a lot of awareness for a disease that affects 1 in 5 Manitobans.
I know she'll probably do it, and even if she doesn't, we're still very, very, very proud of her.
Nicole Dubé, Global News.